started more or less 1 year ago, and we started talking about the idea of Giovanni Ozzola's light and process to art. And during this month, the exhibition became something specific for the museum and something specific for the city. This museum is probably the first collection in Turkey to be an international one. And this idea of growth between a young Italian artist and Turkish artist is something that was growing us inside us in a very spontaneous and natural way. So we decided to work on the city and to work on the museum. So we decided to create an exhibition purpose-made. There are some works made in Istanbul, for example, the ones we see behind me, made in a cistern, where there is a particular condition of light and of sensations that the man and the woman are feeling inside it. And there is another work that is made with a typical stone of this territory, and there is a projection, a natural projection on the stone. Another point important for this creating a boundary between different countries, so different ideas and different cultures, is that Giovanni won a prize yesterday in Italy, and in the future the Guggenheim will come here and see this exhibition, so this opportunity will be great to create a boundary again and the possibility for this international group to see these three international artists.
So, I mean, my research and all my research, you can find light in every media that I use, from photograph to video and installation, the light is the most important thing. I mean, I think the light as a material that connect a situation, connect feelings, connect the people, and you are in the world with the light, you know? And for that reason, I want to make this exhibition, and the title is On the Edge, is very important for me. It means to be on the limit of something, on the my limit as a human being, like on the skin, you know, to be really on the limit of something, to be able to feel something else. And for that this reason, I found. I mean, when I came here to see the Elgit space, Elgit Museum, I found that the light of Istanbul is a very particular light, very crispy and very, I mean, it has a particular mood. And when I went to the
Yerebatan,
I really felt a lot of history, because the Yerebatan, it was like the column, they were like roots coming from out from the new world and going deep to the our roots that are shared roots, you know what I mean? And so there, in that deep and strong feeling, this is also a air feeling, you know, you can feel the humidity on your skin. It's really it takes all your sense all together, and so that I have my vision. Yeah, and it smells so well. So each sense is very, it's very strong, and there I had my vision that is this work that I presented here as the main work at Elgit Museum. the Egypt Museum is something that makes me proud. They gave me a great opportunity, and here I had the possibility to work and to experience in Istanbul and Turkey, and I shared this experience with great person, with great people that helped me doing my job. Yeah, they support me, and it was a great experience.